Something new in jet aircraft is the Vickers Viscount, a 32-seater airliner seen here before its first public trial flight. Four gas turbines are used to drive ordinary propellers, making the turboprop, as it's called, the first airliner of its kind in the world. Another proof that in the field of jet propulsion, British engineers are second to none.